Now that the wretched Wraith and the Orb's Shard are dealt with, these tormented lands can begin to thaw.